Hi everyone, thanks for tuning to the Rick from Jersey YouTube channel. I'm Rick. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. Be sure to hit the bell so you're automatically notified when I post new videos. Today I'm going to show you a video from my Fire TV stick here at the Disney Vero Beach Resort. I connected my Amazon Fire TV stick to the Disney Wi-Fi network, started the Fox Now app, logged in to my cable provider and went to live. And instead of getting either WFLX channel 29 in West Palm Beach or WOFL Fox 35 in Orlando, because Indian River County is on the fringe of the West Palm Beach and also the Orlando designated television markets. So I'm supposed to get either one of those, and unfortunately that didn't happen. So when I hit the live button, I got WAGA TV Fox 5 in Atlanta, Georgia. Now I have nothing against Fox 5 in Atlanta, Georgia, but I want to be able to watch the local news where I am and not the news for a station in an area where I'm nowhere near. So without further ado, here's WAGA TV Fox 5 as viewed on the Amazon Fire TV stick at the Disney Vacation Club in Wabasso, Florida.
Fox 5 News at 10 starts right now.
And right now, the search is on for an arsonist who set a store on fire. Flames ripped through the aisles, causing major damage. We'll have more on that story in just a moment, but we begin with breaking news. A stunning announcement from Atlanta's mayor.
Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms says she will not run for re-election. Sources say she told her supporters during a political chat this evening. Fox 5's Christine Spiro joins us now with the breaking details. Christine?
Yeah. Big announcement indeed. We got that confirmation just a short time ago. Mayor Bottoms reportedly making that announcement on a phone call tonight.